Hey, everybody!
It is the Spooktacular Beetlejuice.
Let the show begin.
Hey.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to B.A.B.'s Bored Ass Bitches.
Very bored ass bitches.
Yes.
Welcome to the Spooktacular. I'm having eye issues. Go figure.
But hey, at least that's the only thing that's going wrong right now. So yes, this is our Horror Spooktacular, episode 17.
You look so fucked up.
I look so fine. I am Abortia Clinik, and this is...
Oh, annoyed goodness, right now. No, I'm just looking at you in the camera, and it's just... I am Alicia Stone, but I'm... I don't know if you see what I see, and let me just tell you, look, I have one glove on, one glove off. It's one of those evenings. I need to keep one of those off. Actually, I'm going to take them both off because you know me.
Our cauldron don't want to start up. What's going on here?
It probably just needs less water.
Probably. Okay, so... Chat with us. There's a chat right here. Please chat with us. It could be a little bit bigger, actually. Hold on.
Yes, it can.
On our end, not your guys' end.
Hey, Miss Nessarai.
There we go. Okay, so chat with us, everybody. Chat with us. We do ask for an $8 suggested donation.
Just suggested, though.
Just suggested,
as you
yes.
can see by what we is wearing and what you will
Bam,
see
right there.
In these videos, $8 is such a small suggestion compared to what you're about to witness.
Yes,
on this Halloween Spooktacular.
Lined up for you. So, $8 suggested donation, at Venmo at Tashalani. So we have a lot of fun stuff for you lined up today. Do we want to start off with the first video?
You want to start off with the video right away?
Well, because it's the
good
one.
It's been like 2 minutes.
Okay, fine. Okay.
Oh my goodness. I don't even have my cards. You've got them all.
Yeah, we're sharing them today because it has been a very hectic week for us.
Not for me. I just started working.
Well, for me.
You have all the time in the world.
Yeah, but she wasn't feeling good the other day.
Oh, well, that's not good.
And then, yeah, you know, all that stuff. But I'm feeling better now, and she's feeling her oats. Yes.
You're feeling your 12 head?
Yes. So, Halloween in 3 days. Are you excited for this? See how excited she is? She's just... Thrilled. I am so excited. I cannot.
You know, I'm excited for Halloween to be over, even though we do Halloween when?
Every day.
Wednesday night. Yes! Not that it's a bad thing, because we have fun doing this.
I love it.
I'm kind of quiet tonight because I'm trying to make my eyes stop watering, so I do apologize. I want the makeup to stay looking good. We got this fabulous little background and everything going. Look, we got the fire going.
We got the fireplace. We're warm over here.
We got the little pot brewing thingy.
Yeah.
Maybe after the first video, we can get something going with this.
Mm-hmm. She was actually earlier all smoking and fun, but...
Yeah, now she looks like she's just peeing.
Yeah, she's just sad. Oh, poor thing. Okay.
It's bubbling.
So.
It's not troubling.
Since we're talking, and let's be showing stuff off.
Okay,
why don't you follow us?
Oh, most definitely. Bam. You always want to follow us.
You always want to follow us. And you could get in contact with us, too, if you want to do the show as well. You can find me, Abortia Clinik, at Instagram, Facebook, and also Abortia Clinik on YouTube, where you can find all episodes of B.A.B.'s
on there.
Almost all of them. Yes, correct.
So, and then you can find me on Facebook as well as Instagram. You can see some of our pictures. Oh, hey, Miss Rosie. Oh, thank you, girl. She said, ooh, my new fave looks.
Yeah.
Is it because she's so bald? I think it is, isn't it? It is, isn't it? And Hot Forest, thank you. And Martini Buzz said we both look good.
Yes, you have to finish this.
What am I not doing?
Where can
I said
find
I'm
you?
On Facebook. Oh, okay. I said I'm on Instagram.
Why are you yelling? I just don't
understand. Look here, Karen.
Why are you yelling? You need to calm down. Take it down a notch a little bit, okay?
Look here, Beetlejuice.
That's or, two times. No, or is that one so
no,
far?
No, that's just twice.
Twice. Okay, see?
Oh my god.
Uh-oh, there's stuff going on over here. What's going on?
I was
going to
say, that's not me. I don't think I have mine turned on.
Yeah, we have a grand show lined up for you today. We are literally going to take you to hell and back! I love it. I love it. I love it.
There was so much involved in these numbers this evening.
Oh my god, yes.
I love my individual number because it is so simple. Because everything else is just so, like, wow. It's just so wow.
Mine, that's all we're gonna I say wanted to wow. do more dramatically and a little more of something.
Girl, I'm look at us tonight. Look but, at us in the video. I mean,
yeah, this
how
is
much more do they want? I can't do it no more.
We're giving
I can't
you
do it no more.
All, everybody. We're giving you our all.
I am living for my
and
little,
why,
this little Lydia
and why?
Look.
Because we love you.
It is. Hair aww. Courtesy of Abortia Clinik.
Yes,
dress
I did
courtesy
all
of
this.
Abortia Clinik. Yes, I can wear her clothes.
This I made. Oh, what? What? Yes. Oh, oh my god.
It's wrong.
The whole show. Abortia Clinik. I'm just kidding. It's not. Well, all this stuff, yes, but not the whole show. Okay.
Yeah, there's so many girls on here tonight, and they've got... They just what they've done in these videos tonight, Flippin' G, Becky.
Yes.
Wow.
And
Flippin' wow. And I didn't even get to watch them all. I only got to see little snippets because
yeah,
I was in and out
sure
because I just started
working.
A new
yes.
job. So it's like, oh my goodness.
Yeah. So
need more water in the cauldron. LOL.
We have queens from all over. So
yeah, we do.
Yeah,
really.
We have them
oh
from,
goodness.
Let's see, it's Los Angeles to Colorado to Texas to San Diego. Bam, right there.
And then right back to
Las Vegas. Yes. We have a lot of Vegas queens as well, too. Yes. What else? Oh, my God. You didn't even get to see this. The joke I made on the cards.
What, Beetlejuice?
No, look at this.
Look, that was three times. You didn't even realize
I know, shut
it.
Up. Follow us.
What? Follow us. Insta, Facebook, what? Okay, so, I am a little slow
yes,
when
very,
it comes to,
very
like, themes. Websites and shit. You know, I've got too many other things to worry about. I'm saving up some money. I'm trying to make a big old purchase and whatnot. I got this show going on. I got the new job going on. I don't worry about what's going on online except for this show. All right. With that said,
epicness. I love
this. Abortia had mentioned the other day that people were making OnlyFans sites and I was to make money. And I was like, well, do we have an OnlyFans? Not realizing
what the OnlyFans
what OnlyFans was. Okay, yeah. I didn't know it was like for trade to be doing all God knows okay. what to themselves and
yeah,
whatnot
disgusting.
For money. Okay, I thought it was something like what we were doing with a. I thought it was another platform. Okay, that's
it's not,
how.
Yes. No.
Behind the times, I am that I don't go on the computer. You know what I mean? I used to have someone do my fucking flipping. What's that called? Social media.
Website and stuff. Oh,
yes.
She was fancy. She had people do it for her. Oh,
well, I was a busy bitch. I'm
look
still a busy
her.
Bitch.
Yeah,
now I just don't like people.
Bitch. Yeah. Well, I mean, end of story.
Yet I work where I'm always with people. Figure that one out.
I mean, you didn't like being on the phones here, so I mean.
That's because people.
We don't want to talk about that
no.
or get into that. No, no, no.
No, no, no.
Okay, so we're going to do the first video.
That sounds good to me.
Yes.
Because this first video is just a wham bam thank you ma'am way to open up the show this evening.
Oh my god, yes.
Let me tell you.
So this was a lot of fun to do.
Oh my god, it was so
yes,
much fun.
Yes, it was so much fun to do. We did this number with Miss Diva Talks, which is also on our show later on. So yeah, with that being said, this is Alicia Stone.
Abortia Clinik.
And Diva Talks.
Whoop, whoop!
Yes! Let's give it up. Let's give some clapping. Yes! I love me some clapping.
Yes!
Oh, it's just, that was so fun.
Go down.
Here we go.
There you go.
Ooh. by force. The potion works. Take my hands. We will share her.
Oh, Willie, how generous of thee.
But it's a star!
Would have been thou art a mere sprig of a girl.
Liar. But I shall be a sprig forever once I suck the life out of all the children in Salem.
I put a spell on you, and now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. Yes, right down today. Now the witch is back, and there's hell to pay. I put a spell on you, and now
stand it, you're running around. You know better than at the camera.
I'll say in Dubai, up a maybe, up a nine. I'll say in Dubai, up a maybe, up a nine. It's I'm a Corey, I'm a
sorry about that. And my feet.
How? Okay. That was tons of fun. Okay. That was tons of fun of doing. Sorry. Sorry. I'm
yes,
trying to
thank
cover
you,
up.
Rosie, and so much for that mix. That was, as you
yes,
can see,
Rosie
was
did
needed.
Our mix. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Much appreciated, Rosie.
Ah, that was so much
I
fun.
I love you to death. To death. Okay.
Oh, yes. And thank you, Diva, for letting us.
Yes,
that with her because she was the one that supplied the costumes and whatnot. So
costumes,
that was very
we had
of her.
Actually took a journey out of our house and we went somewhere else. Actually, so we went on location. I guess that was a lot of fun. That was tons
we were
of,
on location,
we were on
ladies
location.
And gentlemen.
That was ooh, so much fun.
This like, fire is making me hot.
Oh yeah, it's like burning your ass, isn't
it?
It
is.
Girl.
Let me tell you.
And then we got this going over here.
Yeah,
finally.
We finally added yes. the rice. Toadstool.
And the right little, like, eyeballs and teeth that we
Newt.
Needed.
Yeah, that kind
of
stuff.
Eye of Newt. I love that. I love me some Eye of Newt. Okay, so, like always, you should support your local drag.
Can't stress this enough. We only suggest an $8 donation on the show. Now, whether or not you give more or just enjoy the performances for what they are, because that's what they initially are here for.
It's right there at
that
Venmo.
That is our Venmo.
At Tasha Lani.
And then we do have
the other performers,
for
which
the other
we'll
performers,
show on
which
there.
We will show as well.
Yes,
but
yes, yes.
But your local queens right now don't really have as much of an outlet. There's
yeah.
not many people that can do the videos due to full-time jobs. I mean, myself, I had to work today, rush home through traffic, get in drag, do a video, change the makeup, get in
then
more
get in
drag.
This gear. Yeah,
then
we
I'm
had
having,
a very, very,
it's
very
been,
busy day.
But it's been awesome. And a lot of drag queens can't do that. And they're not doing shows regularly. They're doing these pop-up
you
shows
pop-up
or they're not
shows,
doing shows
yeah.
at all. So for some of them that can do this, it's the only income they have from their shows. So definitely, definitely, definitely support your local queens. We have so many queens from Vegas tonight. People from Vegas, support your local queens.
Tip these queens.
Yes. Yes.
There's a lot of queens from Los Angeles, San Diego, Lakewood, Colorado, and like we said, also Houston. No, San Antonio,
Texas.
Texas.
Yes.
Sorry.
Gosh.
Okay. So with that being said,
that
we're on episode 17. Can you believe this? 17 episodes we've been doing already. Every
spectacles,
Wednesday.
Spectacles, testicles, wallet, and watch.
9 o'clock sharp on here. Twitch? Yes.
Yes, and we've only been late for one show, and that was, unfortunately, it was the one show where we were looking flawless, but
yes.
not that we don't always look
it
flawless.
It was because of video.
Yeah, the video, we
yeah,
had
that,
issues with the video.
Yes.
Okay.
So, it's our Horror Spooktacular. Let's drink to that. Mm. Cheers, cheers, cheers. If
cheers.
You're drinking at home, cheers, everybody. Beverages, adult beverages, everybody.
I am drinking an adult beverage.
Yeah, you are Diet Coke, I believe.
Ew, Diet Coke?
Just kidding. Ew. Okay, so our Horror Spooktacular. And we have on our show today,
so
we have
fabulous girls.
Fabulous girls, yes. So. Jayy DeVille from Lakewood, Colorado.
Oh, that's the Colorado queen.
Yes, we have
okay.
Diva Toxxx.
Yes, ma'am.
Here
ma'am.
From Vegas.
You
just saw
see
her
a little
right now.
Snippet
yeah.
of her with that video. Wait till you see
what she has
her
later.
Solo. So oh, my goodness. It was like, just to give a comparison really fast, not to interrupt, but it's so Destiny's Child. We started in the group,
and then we all broke up.
And then we all went solo.
So
let me tell you her solo. Oh.
You'll see our solo stuff that we all did. Because
so
we all did different
fun.
Solo stuff.
We did.
Yes,
and
we
the
all
show
did
is so
video.
Eclectic.
Yes.
Like you said, we have Miss Jay DeVille from Colorado. We have Miss Taint from, isn't she the San Antonio, Texas queen?
San Antonio, yes.
Let me tell you, Miss Taint, if you is watching, girl! Go, go, go!
I love it!
Your song. I love the video. I heard it pop up and I, listen, I popped wood. I did.
Yeah, she got way too excited.
I was like, oh, no tucking tonight.
Oh, girl. Well, that's why she's sitting down.
Hello.
Because then she'd have a pitched tent.
I'm taller when I'm
saluting
laying down.
All the soldiers, you know.
Yes, I do work on the base, so all yes. the time.
Okay, so we also have Erica Foxxx from San Diego.
Yes, ma'am, PM. She was on our 80s show, if I remember correctly. Didn't she bust out with some Taylor Day?
Yes. We have Krustyna Clown.
Oh, you said it right!
I said it right today, because I'm not thinking.
Girl, she finally got your name right.
From Los Angeles. We also have Rosie Blue.
Oh, yep. Mixed queen extraordinaire from Las Vegas.
I love me some Rosie Bloom. Obsessed. Her video is so epic. Oh, my goodness.
I was a little shocked. At the beginning, I was just kind of like, okay. And then I saw just a little bit further on, and I went, wait a minute, what?
Yeah.
Wait a minute, what?
Yeah.
And I had the biggest smile on my face.
It was epicness.
It was flawless. All the videos tonight are flipping flawless. Halloween definitely brought people
out
of their shell. They got their out of the woodwork.
They did their makeup. Like, I'm loving everyone's
I would love to think that we are the inspiration for everyone expanding on their makeup style. You know what I mean? We try to do something different. This girl right here.
I've been jumping out of my box, been doing my own beauty makeup.
You got 12 head right now, girl. Tell you about jumping out of a box. You crawled out of the grave, jumped out of a box. You're properly covered.
Yes, properly covered today. We don't want none of... No more banning. We don't like that. No. I'm sorry,
Twitch. I'm living for this androgynous Beetlejuice look.
Yes. She's here. Slutty. Slutty Beetlejuice. Okay. So we said all the girls that are on. Oh, no, we did not
say all the girls that were on. What are you talking about, Willis?
Last, but of course not least, we have Miss Frankie Doom on our show. from Los Angeles. And also from Dragula.
Yep.
You can find her on the Dragula Resurrection right now that's on...
Shudder.
And we'll talk about more on that later, I believe. I think, ma'am, Pam.
I think maybe. We should go to the next video.
Oh, most definitely, yes. Oh, wow.
Let's go ahead and bust out with the solo number.
Yes. Out of this group, this is the Michelle of the whole group. Give it up, everybody, for Alicia Stone.
Thank you.
You smile. Let me know what you want from me. the blood in your veins. My heart is a haunted house. Once you're in, you ain't getting out. It's the trap you've been waiting for.
Bam! And look at that waist.
Yes!
Just saying.
Give it
look
up,
at that waist.
Everybody, to the Michelle of the group. And, it well, is Alicia Stone.
I may be the Michelle of the group, but girl, at least people know what my name is.
Okay.
Just
we'll see.
Saying.
We'll
just
see.
Saying. Just
so,
saying.
Everybody, everybody,
we
everybody.
We do have that $8 suggested donation.
Bam,
you can get me right,
right there
on Venmo at Tashalani. Don't hesitate.
And if you want a tip, Mrs. Alicia Stone, it's also there at the Venmo at Tashalani.
That's
if you
want to
tip her. But, no, you said the $8 suggested donation.
Oh, oops.
Yeah.
Whoops.
So, yeah. Yes, yes, yes.
My bad, sorry.
Keeping this on a roll.
Yes, I say we go straight to the next
video
because I love what these girls did. And even though we're doing an hour and a half show, we have got a lot of girls on tonight.
Yes.
And they have outdone themselves. Do you want to bring the next girl on?
I will, yes.
Yes.
All the girls, let me tell you, like, went all flipping out. Like, they are bringing you to hell and back. So, with that being said, next up is Jayy DeVille.
Yes! I love this song, too!
Cry.
read that fast. Yeah. That was Colorado Queens.
Yes, yes, yes.
Don't
yes.
forget we have that $8 suggested donation for Miss J. DeVille. What you doing? What you doing? No, yeah, no. Wait, what?
Bam.
No, that's ours.
Hold on.
There oh, look at go. You all fancy. Yes.
She got to get into the groove. So oh, right there. Oh,
so there we have Miss J. DeVille. You have her Venmo at JD underscore Ville or her Cash App, J with a double Y, DeVille 6. Make sure you do tip these girls because yes. let me tell you.
They put a lot of work into their videos.
The bitch had fire.
Yes.
Let's just throw fire. Let's just... Here. Throw fire.
Just like that. Just
we
like
have
a cauldron, but we don't have
water
fire.
Water vapor.
Sorry. Yeah. We don't have fire. We don't have real fire. Sorry about it. We're not that fancy now.
Yeah, no. Uh-uh. No, we're no, a fire no, hazard no. as it is.
Yes.
I'm waiting for me to go all combustible hazard? With this flipping little fire thingy.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Is that why I'm sweating so bad? I'm telling you, we got the floating cauldron. Ah. Oh. It's crazy.
Oh my god, guess what?
What?
Oh my god.
What?
Oh my
what
god.
Could it we be? Breaking Bam! News!
Breaking news, everybody. Bam.
Look at that.
So, Halloween is saved. Bam.
Thank goodness.
Yes.
Starting tonight.
Starting tonight, yes, with this.
With Babs.
With Babs, yes.
La 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 la.
And also, guess what? This episode will be on YouTube tomorrow.
Yay!
That's so much fun as well, too. But also, why so much breaking news? There's also other events that are going on. So, what's that look over there for?
I was reading.
Oh, I was like, what's going on over
Miss
here?
Miss Rosie likes in this moment, too. That's
she's
my
so
shit.
Serious over there.
Sorry.
Okay, so we Sorry. Have Mondays Are a Drag. They are every Monday, and they are MondaysAreDrag.com.
Yes, ma'am, Pam. I love the poster because someone finally got your picture right.
Yes,
they finally
yes,
put the nipple
yes.
on a rib.
And just actually, dying. That show is hosted by one of the girls that's on the show tonight, which oh. is Erica Foxxx.
Oh, hi, girl. Hi.
Yes, yes.
No
so
one ever asked me to
tune
do anything.
Into that. Actually,
so
they
out.
Did. They did ask you. You're supposed
no.
to be filling stuff out. Yes.
No one asked me nothing.
Because I talked to them. Thanks. Hello. Hi.
Oh, so it's her fault.
No, I told you about this already. Thank you very much. So, there is Mondays Are a Drag, okay? Bam.
Ooh. Ooh.
The fourth. No, this
yes,
one.
Yes, it's that one. Bam. Bam.
Next up.
God, we like
yeah,
Alexis
so
Mateo
good.
Or something.
We have Bring Back My Ghoul.
It is the season 12 queens
of RuPaul's Drag Race. So,
couldn't
that's
going to
be on October 30th, and that's on wowpresents.com.
So that'll be Friday.
Yes,
this
that'll
Friday.
Be on Friday. So, that's going to be awesome. Next up, this is going to be flipping so awesome right here, is the Sanderson Sisters... Flippin' Hocus Pocus Takeover.
Oh my gosh, makes
original
me
cast.
Rub my real boobies.
Yes. So original cast doing all
Yes. I'm sorry.
A show. It's gonna be awesome.
I'm so excited for that.
I
obviously.
Don't have where that's gonna
video.
Be at, but look that up. It's gonna be on a lot of platforms, I'm pretty sure.
Isn't it written on the other cards?
It's not, but
Oh
yeah,
oh,
we're
oops.
Next one. Okay.
Whoops.
So next one up, we have
yes!
Dragula! The Boulay Brothers Dragula Resurrection that they did for Halloween.
We are obviously
Team
Doom.
Doom. Yes, she's also on our show today as
yes.
well.
Oh my god, in her video too.
I still have not seen the end of this just because I know we were doing this show and... I know we didn't want to talk about it, so that's on Shudder, and you could find that anytime right now.
Yep.
So, yeah.
And if you don't have Shudder, there is that little week free thing, and then you
there
know what to do.
There is a week thing on Shudder right now. Just Google week free Shudder. That's
look,
what I did.
You. Oh!
We all watched it. It was... Well, watched it up to the end because I was like, I don't want to spoil it. No, 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 no. But we are all Team Doom. Okay, Next up we have, oh, this is your favorite right here, girl. Are you ready for this? Bam! Elvira's Haunted Hills. October 30th, and she's doing it, I believe, on...
There's two times she's doing it. Yeah. I don't even need a card for this one, girl.
I'm trying to think of a website, but it's the LGBT.com, I believe. But just look that up. It's the... what is it? Oh, Haunted Hills. Sorry. It's Elvira, basically... She is hosting her own Haunted Hills.
It's the sequel to Elvira, Mistress of the Darkness.
Yes. It's...
Just saying.
So, gonna be so much fun.
Get it right. If it was Vampyra, you'd be all over that shit.
Yeah, but it's not, so just saying.
Which makes it even better.
Yes.
So, and you agree, I love it. Yeah.
So, next up, bam, we have...
There we are.
Babs, our show. Yes. Which will be on YouTube mañana.
Yep. If you're not watching it now, or you couldn't catch it, or you have people that want to see it, but they couldn't watch it tonight, let them know. It'll be on YouTube under Abortia Clinik. That's all you got to do is look her up. For those that, like, if you can't talk, it's...
I love that you know that. Yes, I love that you know that. Let's go back to our ambiance. Back to our ambiance now.
Let them know when you need a traffic report. What?
We do have traffic reports later, actually. No, I'm just kidding.
And the weather.
We didn't think that far. Sorry. We aren't that smart.
We have news for you.
Just the news. No traffic.
All right. So are we going to go into our next video?
Yes, Do you know who it is?
I do.
I also know who it is.
She was our partner in crime this week for the Hocus Pocus Get Together Merry-Go-Round. Oh, my goodness.
The Latavia of the group.
Who the hell's Latavia?
Exactly. I'm not saying that...
I thought she's the Beyonce of the group. She let us use all the costumes and everything, so she'd be the Beyonce of the group.
So then I'm Latavia.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm the nobody of the group.
Hello.
I'm Latavia.
That's why you're already dead.
I can't. Oh, that is so true. So then
it would be the Beyonce of the group. Please give it up.
Go ahead, bitch.
Right. Give it up. From Miss Diva Toxxx!
Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, His Royal Highness King Henry VIII.
Bring me the head of Anne Boleyn.
But sire, she is the Queen of England.
She is nothing. She cannot produce a male heir to the throne of England.
Sire, she is your second wife and you love her.
It is out of love that I do this. For the love of England. Behead her now!
So restlessly.
I live for the fact that her eyes disappeared, like you could see right through her head. That was the shiznit!
Yes, just like my hair.
How come I didn't think of that?
Now, just like my hair. Right
no.
Now.
This ghost is on fire!
Yes! So, go and please, oh. please
donate that $8 suggested donation. She has her Venmo, which is at Diva-Toxxx with a triple X.
Yes.
She went headless for you, cut out her eyes, and still did a number.
And you can also, like, the suggested donation right there for Babs.
Yes. We got
for
some...
us that put this together for
the
you.
The production.
Every Wednesday.
For the show
costumes
just keeps
production.
Getting more and more expensive.
Yes. Right Please there, tip. Venmo.
Please tip. We're broke
at
bitches.
Tasha Lani.
We are broke-ass bitches
we
and bored-ass bitches.
All at the same time, yes.
So please,
but,
please,
and
please.
Your ass is on fire, too.
Bam. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Watch it, girl. Watch
girl,
it.
This cauldron's going to be thrown on this flipping fire real fast.
Okay.
Just saying.
Really quick, too, I wanted to throw this really quick in there. Please, please, please go follow us. Like, subscribe, you know, all that fun stuff. But
oh, yeah.
Also, if you want to perform on our little show we have going on right here,
bam,
you have our little platforms right here. You have Abortia Clinik at Instagram, Facebook, and
YouTube,
where on YouTube you can find most of the
our
Babs
videos.
Episodes. And you can find Miss Alicia Stone on
Instagram as well, under ChadK79, and on Facebook as Alicia Stone, or as my alter ego, of course. I'm not so fancy. I don't do the YouTube thing. That's just because my videos are all up on YouTube under so many different other people that have recorded me that you can just type in my name as long as you know how to spell it properly, and bam. You're going to get this one lesbian girl that pops up, too. It's great.
Is it fine?
Oh, she's fabulous. I live for her. Oh, wait. What's going on? Uh-oh.
We got to fix the hair. There we go. Okay. Sorry about that. Sorry. Ooh. That was a little minor misstep. Are my boobs in place? Yes,
oh my goodness. Well, speaking of boobs,
we do not need to get flagged. No.
But your boobs may not flag us, but this next performer, her name alone speaks volumes, and the video is yummy!
Epicness. Oh my goodness. So, give it up for,
ladies and gentlemen, Miss Taint!
Epicness. And actually, I saw this online.
The ending.
That Miss Taint posted that this
ending.
That it was her grandparents, that she was so excited that she got her grandparents in on her video. And that was so epicness. Let me make sure the girls are put away. Epicness. I loved it. I loved it. I loved it.
Wow.
Yeah.
OMG, that's like I said, these girls are pulling out all the stops, and there is the $8 suggested donation. And bam. As you can see, let me tell you, it is worth so much more. You can get Miss Taint on her Cash App at the money symbol Miss Taint, or on Venmo at Miss Taint dash Satix, S-A-T-X.
Sure.
Okay.
Sorry, I can't see if I murder that.
But yes, it is an $8 suggested donation. As you can see, these girls are worth so much more.
Yes.
So much more. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Stop. Thank you.
Autographs out back. Out back.
Yes.
Yeah, after the okay. show.
Okay. So, yeah. Give us next like thing we are talking about right now.
Yeah, hi. I'm back.
Okay, are you back now? Yes.
I was having a conversation with the audience member.
Oh,
sorry.
Hi, everybody. Hi. Just you over there. You.
And they catch it. What the hell are you catching, dude?
Catch everything. Catch all the sexiness. All of it. All of it. All of it.
Oh, my goodness. So, San Antonio, Texas. That's what SATX is.
What?
That's what she just told me. San Antonio, Texas. SATX at the end of her Venmo.
Oh.
Catch up, Myrtle Lou. Oh, wow. My goodness.
I'm blind.
A little more peroxide.
Getting to me right now, all this witch hazel over here.
Goodness. Oh my goodness.
So, we have 3 days left till
Halloween.
Halloween, yes. So, I mean, if you need your makeup done, Asysha does makeup. Hello. Sometimes she does mine. I did it so wrong and I did one. Blah, there blah, 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 blah. There we go. Yes. Sorry, I can't see with these things. So, if you want to book her, there is 3 days left. I'm pretty sure there's some times within there that she could get you in.
Tomorrow afternoon is full.
I mean, prices might be a little bit more.
Oh, because I'm going to be double and triple booked. Because I the times and the spaces that are left are limited. If you want some extreme...
Ooh. She needs some time, and she needs to get there. Get all this inspiration in. Yes, yes. And then, okay, next up that we have, which I am very nervous for, next week's show. So next week's show is Miss Asysha Stone's birthday.
Thank you.
And thank you for this being here. Bitch wants live singing from everybody. So that's going to be very interesting.
I am so excited.
Actually, I have a lot.
I'm thinking of doing like a duet or a trio. I might just do a whole boy band with myself.
Oh, trust me. I know. I'm recording it. I know what you want to do. Okay. But what I have planned is going to be very fun. You don't know what it is yet.
That's scares me a little bit that I don't know what it is
you
yet.
You don't know what it is at all. I am very excited.
I don't even know who's in the show next week.
You don't, yeah. I worked with a very special somebody to do my little video for you. So this is going to be so much fun. And there is still time, actually, if you are a singer, if you like to do karaoke, like, do a video live, like, for Asysha's birthday. And right here, you can get us at BAM.
I'm a greedy bitch.
Please message us at Instagram
or Facebook. Yes, that's BAM, the best way
right
to get
there,
a hold of us.
The info's right there. And, okay, so we are getting into the next girl now.
Oh.
Are you ready for this?
This next girl, she was on our 80s show. Yeah. She brought us some Taylor Dane. See, that's how memorable it was because I remembered who she did. So
and I'm loving what she's giving. She also does MondaysAreADrag.com.
Yes, so make sure you catch that.
I am on their Halloween show, so that's also fun as well, too. But they also have other episodes.
You can skip her performance. I'm sure everybody else will be much more fabulous.
They have other episodes on there saved, and they're there live every Monday at 8 o'clock.
Oh, yeah, make sure you tune in. Yes. We ask you to tune in here. Tell your friends to tune in here. Make sure, like we said earlier, support local drag. Even if you're not in LA, support drag, period.
Support drag, okay, yes. Some Vegas drag.
This still only means an income for some girls.
Los Angeles drag.
Colorado drag. Texas drag. Florida drag. Chicago Guam drag. Here drag. There drag. Everywhere drag. Drag.
Don't forget Guam drag.
Miss RuPaul had some queens.
And they came from Guam.
Wow.
No? You don't want to finish it?
No. Okay. I would rather just go into the next performa.
Then, performa. She's French now. Wow. Performa. I love it. I love it. So, do you know just who saying. We have next?
Yes, I do.
Who do we have next?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and ghouls, we have coming to the stage, Miss Erica Ford!
Yes!
Yes!
I was feeling Denny. Couldn't win. I'd only ever kissed before.
You mean she?
I felt there's no use getting into heavy sweating. It only leads to trouble and bad fretting. Now all I want to know is how to go. Blood and I want more.
More, more, more.
I'll put up no resistance. I want to stay the distance. I've got an itch to scratch. I need assistance. Touch it, touch it, touch it, touch me. I wanna be dirty. Throw me, chill me, fulfill me. Creature of the night. Then if anything shows while you pose, I'll oil you up and drop you down,
down, down, down.
and gentlemen, Miss Erica Foxxx. She wants you to put some hands on her, baby.
Girl, yes. I love me some sexy nurses. Bad girl.
I'm sure you do.
Bad, bad. And of course, you can find her on
MondaysAreADrag.com.
Yes, on Mondays, of course, at 8
p.m. And don't forget, we do have that $8 suggested donation, ladies and gentlemen. And you can definitely get to Miss Erica Foxxx on her Venmo at Erica Foxxx. And that is also with a triple X. And that is only a suggested donation of $8, ladies and gentlemen. Trust me, these girls are doing so much for you this evening to help keep that Halloween spirit alive and help celebrate this holiday that, unfortunately, this terrible virus has put a kibosh on pretty much for everywhere.
If you haven't guessed yet, this is our Horror Spooktacular! And we are running, of course, an hour and a half or so.
Where'd the or so come from?
Or so. I mean, you don't know what could happen.
You are
anything could happen.
You are so new.
No, we timed this up. It'll be
an hour and a half. Don't let her kid you.
Yeah.
We know you got things to do. We got things to do, too.
This episode, we were talking about this behind the scenes, but this episode is basically brought to you by lighting perfection,
right?
Hair, makeup, and costumes.
Yeah.
And like we've said, it takes a lot.
Yes, so you can
to
see
do
we have
all of this
right
that
here,
we are doing.
Which is at Tasha Lani here. Let me, there you go. Bam.
Love it. Love it.
Bam.
Love it.
Just saying. But with that being said, we're going to go right into our next performer. And ladies and gentlemen, this next performer, you need to introduce this next performer. A, because you finally got her name right.
Yes.
And B, because you know her better than I love the performance. That just kills me. I love the song. I love everybody's performance tonight. There is nothing bad I could say about one performance tonight. And that kills me down.
Because
I am so
really
the Simon Cowell of this show. I can always find something wrong.
It was so funny because we were planning this for so long. And we're like, we don't know what these queens are going to bring. And everything that these queens brought was so epic.
I am so proud to do this show alongside all these talented girls that are sending these videos to us so that we can show you their talent here on this show. And it is just so fabulous. Let me just tell you. So, without further ado,
let's give it up for Krustyna Clown, everybody.
Yes!
She always scares the shit out of me. FYI. Just saying.
Try to understand the New York Times effect on me. Whether you're a puzzle or
Oh my god. Oh my god. She did Lizzo. And she did it flawlessly.
Yes.
Girl.
Yes.
Girl.
Yes. I love me some Krustyna Clown.
Just saying.
Everybody, just saying. Please tip this bitch right here.
You can get her on her Venmo. I believe it is Neon or at Neon Clown Art. And that is Venmo. So, yes, ma'am, Pam. Make sure you tip these girls. It is an $8 suggested donation. What can I say? They deserve so much more. And if you want to get us here, you can get us on Venmo as well, at Tasha Lani. So, I mean, we want to keep Halloween alive for you, like all the other specials that are going to be out, the Sanderson Sisters Reunion, Elvira's Haunted Hills, the RuPaul Hologhoul or Bring Back My Ghoul special. You still got the Dragula special.
Yes, yes, yes.
We are Team Doom. We have not seen the end yet, but
Team
there's
Doom,
so much
yes.
that so many are out there trying to do to help keep that just spooktacular Halloween spirit just festive and alive. But there's one other thing they need to do besides
all of that. I see where you're going with this.
Did you like that, girl?
Yeah, she's
see?
Like, where does that lead to, Alicia?
That leads to what? Make sure
you go vote. Go and vote. We are not political on this
not
show,
at all.
But we just ask two things of you: to go and vote and to wear your masks.
Yes, it is
mask
not an inconvenience.
Up. Hey, holla. It's cool to wear masks now. They have trendy, fun masks now.
I saw these really cute clear ones, and they got a little vent and everything. And
it's epicness. Just make sure it's fine with regulations. I guess there's different regulations with all of that.
You should see these masks that I have at work. I'm going to get one.
They're extreme or what?
Oh, yeah. Like
I love
different
it.
Filters and everything.
Yes. And plus, they're military stuff. So, even better. Okay. So, shall we go into this next round of ladies? Yes.
I suppose.
You just suppose.
I suppose.
Look
I know
at her.
Who's
okay, wait,
coming
wait.
Up next, and I just.
Okay, let's cheers then really quickly.
Oh, okay.
Let's.
I love
let's
the next
do
video
that.
Because it's.
Oh, the next video is so epic.
I mean, like I said all night, I love all the videos, but.
Let's cheers to that, everyone.
Cheers to the videos.
Yes.
I love that my glass.
Cheers to all the ladies on the show.
Yes.
They did so epically. Throughout the night, like, all their performances are epic. Just saying. So, cheers, everybody. Cheers.
Shookas!
Cheers. Alrighty.
I'm a lady. I use a straw.
I don't give a flippin' flup.
But you do care about voting, so like we
yes.
said, go and vote. Vote. Okay, we have so many reasons to go out and vote, and keeping this show alive is one of them, because you never know. They might shut us down just for being boys in dresses.
Well,
just saying.
Yeah.
You never know what could happen. So, until that does happen, which I know it never will.
It won't.
We have way too
I'm
much
off.
Of a voice. Let's bring our next performer.
Oh, I'm so excited for this.
Yes.
Okay, so I love this bitch. This bitch has been with us since kind of the beginning, almost, yes.
Yeah.
Always doing videos.
I love her TV show
I'm
host. Oh my gosh.
Loving
she's the barefoot
all of
contestant.
Her progress that she's doing, yes. Let's give it up, everybody.
She does
for,
the mixes. She's just.
She does do the mixes.
I love
she
it.
Does
what are you
everything.
Doing? Are you having fun over here?
I am with the culture.
Look, she's
yes.
like, ooh. Zalagadula, Minjigaboola, Bippity Boppity Boo.
Give it up, everybody, for
Miss
Rosie
Bloom.
Yes.
Let me see thy face.
For you, I want to know. a sip from our devil's cup slowly. It's taking over me. With the taste of your lips, I'm on the way. Your toxic, I am slipping under. With the taste of your poison, paradise. I'm addicted to you. Don't you know that you're toxic?
Favorite queens out here in Vegas. I love me some Rosie
that
Blue.
That makeup was epicness.
Yes.
That makeup was epicness.
She is stepping up her pussy game.
Let me tell
I love you, Rosie. Please chat with us over here. I know it's such a little bit of time left in the show, but still chat with us.
Thank you, Miss Nessa Ray. We love you too, girl. And keep trying to get us that video. We'll try to hook you up with Kosha Productions. That's who does a lot of our work for us.
No, she sent a video in, actually.
Oh, okay. She said that she was having trouble sending a video.
Oh, I thought she sent it in.
No.
But, okay.
Oh, yeah. See, pay attention. Keep up, okay. Beetle.
I can't
Beetle
see.
Geist.
I can't see. Sorry.
There is that $8 suggested donation. As you can see, worth so much more. Make sure you do tip these girls, You can get Miss Rosie Bloom on PayPal at paypal.me/kingofdrama91. And let me tell you, that video, the name suits it.
Yes.
Just saying. Yes. So, but because we are running short on time, I think we should go right into this next video. Yes. Because after all, we are.
Yes. Team Doom. So give it up, everybody, for one of my favorite people in the whole entire world. Like, she is from, like, my background, like, olden days.
We love,
like,
you, Kosha.
Yes, I love Kosha as well, too.
What the heck is all that?
I don't know. Oh, my God. Okay.
That's a cat.
Give it up, everybody, for
Frankie.
Frankie Doom. Yes. Give it up for Frankie Doom. Our pick for
Dragula
Resurrection. Team Doom, everybody.
Someone who cares. You're
Levi, we take doom!
So epicness.
Epicness.
You will see her on Dragula. Resurrection on Shudder right now. You could look them up right now. Like we said, there's the 1 week for free. Just look up Shudder. We
should love watching you guys while you were, while we work, while we love that you watch us. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody who has been here from the beginning. We were talking about
Miss Kosha earlier. Kosha Productions. They do a lot of this stuff.
They do our videos,
lighting videos, backgrounds.
Thank you to Martini Buzz, one of my favorite people in the whole entire world.
Best 17th episode
people
ever.
People that have been watching since the beginning, people that just, like, started. Welcome watching Babs.
Whoop, whoop.
So, we just have one more bitch left. And it just so happens it is Latavia of the little group of Hocus Pocus.
What can we say? She's definitely not Vanessa Williams.
No. She's not.
She didn't even get the joke, girl.
She's just Latavia.
Sometimes the sun goes round the moon.
I don't know what
you
to
go
say
and save
right now.
The best for last.
Sure.
Oh my gosh.
We're singing next week, not this week.
I love that Twitch put baptize me in the line.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Well, ladies and girls, squirrel friends and boys of all ages and sizes and lengths and girths, please welcome to the stage, because she will welcome you. Give it up for my cohort in crime, Miss Abortia Clinik!
Remember, there's a big old... There's a large intro on this, so it should be starting...
Oh my god.
Ooh. Heavy.
way to end a show that's already always been going over, but you know what? That if we're going to end, might as well end on a nice bloody note for a Halloween Spooktacular episode 17, y'all.
Thank you. Everybody who, is watching, who...
Right, thank you, Kosha, for that fabulous... I think it was the Kosha's Apprentice.
Three videos that they did, I believe.
Mishu's debut of that intro.
Yes. So they had a part in all three videos. So yes. Thank you so much. Thank you for tuning in.
It has been a blast tonight.
Our Babs, and this is our 17th show.
Yeah.
Horror Spooktacular! Yes, thank you for joining. We are Babs, bored ass bitches, here every
Wednesday
night. 9 o'clock.
That is Pacific Standard Time.
Yes.
Okay. Whatever. So if you're on the East Coast, it's like midnight.
Thank you
when
for
we start.
Or
so,
you're the next day on YouTube.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you don't catch us, or you just want to watch it again because you just love us so much.
Yes, and you just want to. Who was that queen that I want to tip? Hey, you could go back on
right
to YouTube, find us, and then bam, the information's on there for you to tip these queens. Because all of them did such a fantastic job. We are going to show that one more time.
Yes, most bam, definitely. Bam, 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 bam. It is just an $8 suggested donation, but as you can see by the videos tonight, $8 is such a low ball number because these girls deserve so much money. They brought just everything.
Yes.
They're A game plus some is all I can say. So, just...
Give it up. I'm so proud of these girls. Yes, give it up, everybody.
Absolutely flipping fabulous.
Thank you so much. We are Babs.
Bored ass bitches.
And we are here every Wednesday on Twitch and the next day on YouTube.
Have a good night. Have a safe Halloween. Wear those masks.
Yes, wear the masks. We will give a little, because I'm going to the party and she's doing something boring, giving candy out, you know. I would be smacking all the children, but that's why she's sending me away.
And I hate kids.
I'm going to a party and we're going to do a performance or two, you know.
Oh my goodness.
Give it up for next week. It is, episode 18?
Yeah,
and
my
age. Is Alicia Stone's
18th faux birthday.
Live birthday party. Thank you so much, everybody. Love you all.
Thank you for tuning in.
Don't say her name three times.
You don't want her to appear.
I will come out and haunt you forever.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.